Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about the worth of few finance companies. Let's go. So first up is PhonePe. It was founded in 2012 by Sameer Nigam, Rahul Chareen and Burzeen Engineer. It is one of India's biggest digital payments app. It enabled the inclusion of customers and business merchants in the UPI ways. Well, how much is its worth? It's $12 billion as of December 2023. Well, second is InstaMojo. Founded by Sampath Swain, Aditya Sen Gupta and Akash Gehani. InstaMojo is a payment gateway service that seamlessly receives payments, shares analytics and tracks the sake of digital products. Well, it's worth $7 to $8 billion as of December 2023. And the last one is Razorpay. Founded in 2012 by Harshal Mathur and Shashank Kumar, this fintech company helps businesses solve payments by letting them accept, process and disburse money. It's a full-stack financial solutions company. Well, how much is it worth today? $7.5 billion or $9.5 billion? Take your guesses in the comments and follow Yes Securities' choice of device.
Investment in securities markets are subject to market risks. Read all related documents carefully before investing.